ஐ எம் ட்ரைங் மை பெஸ்ட் டு. இப்போ நெக்ஸ்ட் டைம் வந்து பாகசாஸ்திரத்தில் பெருமான் சொல்லியிருக்காரு என்ன மாதிரி பாத்திரத்தில் அரைக்கணும், உருட்டணும், அதெல்லாம் டிஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணியிருக்காரு. இப்போ அக்டோபருக்கு அதே மாதிரி பண்ண போகிறேன், அந்த அதெல்லாம் ப்ரொக்யூர் பண்ணிகிட்ருக்கேன். ம், ஃபயர் வுட் தான் பண்ண போகிறேன் அக்டோபருக்கு, அதான் பண்ண போகிறேன். அப்படியே இட்ஸ் அ சிவாஸ் கிச்சன், எப்படி அவர் டிஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணியிருக்காரோ அதே மாதிரி. மா, கேன் யூ ஷோ தட் புக் டு இந்த ஜஸ்ட் ப்ரொஜெக்ட். ஒரிஜினல் இஸ் இன் சான்ஸ்கிரிட், பட் நவ் தமிழ் டிரான்ஸ்லேஷன் இஸ் அவைலபிள். வி ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு டிரான்ஸ்லேட் இட் இன் தி இங்கிலீஷ் ஆல்சோ. மா, டிட் யூ அப்லோட் இட் இன் த ஃபேஸ்புக் மா வெப்சைட் அப்லோட் இட் எனி? வை டோன்ட் யூ சென்ட் இட் ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் தெம்? See, all the participants, if you send an email, request mail, you have email, na? Send it to everyone. I'll send the Hindu Bhagashastra Tamil translation to you. Once it gets translated in English, I'll send it to you guys. You can enjoy Shiva's kitchen even in your home. Actually, all the instruments, grinding, you see, there is no motor, but there are mechanical things. He speaks 10,000 years before. The mechanized means there is no machine, motor involved in it, with the hand itself, but the mechanical gadgets are there. Whatever he has described, we are procuring. And he describes the quality of a metal, what kind of a metal the vessel in which we are cooking should be. Amazing thing is, yes, yes, no, I am getting it now. I already started procuring. See, amazing thing is, 100% lead free, cancer free, whatever in the modern day we are doing, we are proving it by researchers, everything is aligning. That is what is surprising and shocking. And how he is talking about tea 10,000 years before, I am surprised. And Gongura chutney, he is talking about Gongura chutney, yes, yes. He is talking about Gongura chutney. We made this time and he is talking about it. Say, around maybe 200 to 300 recipes he is giving. And each zone of India, some 10 recipes are popular. I am seeing the each area of India has popularized 10 recipes. Maybe whatever he described in based on their weather, atmosphere, taste, they picked it up and popularized. But it is so, such elaborate description. Original book is Sanskrit. The translation is... Actually, Mahadeva talks about this also in two verses in the Bhagashastra. He says, live in the house built by the local material and eat which is grown in the local. Why, you know, what he says, whatever your body doesn't have, the land you are walking knows, it will produce that for you and fill the gap. He is telling it in a mystical way. He says that is the way nature responds to you. He doesn't say about 1 mile. He says in that area, in that vicinity, in that area. He doesn't give any specific mile. Maybe that's what he means. And he says, even the house built in the material where in your zone, in that zone, whatever is available, with that build the house and live there. Ma, show ma, you are not showing. Ekamipa. Lot of these are preserved, protected by Chettiar community. The vessels and all, I can say if he is talking about 100 vessels, at least 40-50 vessels Chettiar community is still using. They have protected and preserved it so much. They are basically Shaivites. They follow Shiva. And the lifestyle they incurred, But vegetarian and non-veg they added later on. Chain of restaurant based on Mahadeva's kitchen. Mahadeva's kitchen. Just even name I wanted to give it as Mahadeva's kitchen. Mahadeva's kitchen. Even cooking everything. See, we will put the original verses in the kitchen. See, we use this as he said. We use this recipe as he said. And when you order and when you are supplied, the recipe original verse slip also will be given to you. You can read and enjoy and eat. Mahadeva's kitchen. And living and see, I think really we can do it. We can do it. Reach it out to people. See, I am not looking at this for money. I am looking at this to spread Vedic tradition. Through food is the best way to spread. See, about all this Mahadeva is talking. Including the dimension, specification, everything.
Mahadeva Swami, can you go to the next page also?
About all this he's talking. This is that book, that Bhaga Shastra translation.
Next page. Just show next
this about page. All this also he's talking. How many of you have visited our ashram, Sacred Arts Department recently? Then you would have seen, see, if 100 items Mahadeva is talking, then Agartha Chettiar's community is using at least 50. Those 50 items I started collecting from the Chettiar community, the old shops. They have old shops where the old vessels and all they sell it. And from there I am collecting. I have collected a large quantity to distribute it to all our temples, ashrams, because I am going to make all our ashram temples as Mahadeva's kitchen, but free serving. Mahadeva's kitchen, free. But it will be nice if we make a front restaurant chains, Mahadeva's kitchen, and the same type of entrance, we will put nice this Kavi Om. And we will take over all those chains and put the M upside down, Trishul, it becomes.